Look how beautiful.
Oh my God. What do you think?
I think we couldn't afford to rent a closet in this place.
Good afternoon. The resident manager handles the day-to-day running of the Drake apartment.
Are you sure this is our apartment?
Yeah, it comes with the job.
What happened to the previous manager?
Yeah, why would anybody ever want to leave this?
Mr. Hartwell moved someplace warmer.
Now sign the contracts and get out of here. You've got a lot of work to do.
The Drake, known for the finest living in the city.
I am taking you dress shopping.
Well done, my dear.
Home to 80 residents.
Hi, I'm Louise. Jane, nice to meet you. Just stop by for drinks sometime.
It's a friendly building.
But don't let the amenities fool you. No!
Henry, I found something really cool in the basement.
If you just don't get fired for being nosy, this apartment rocks.
I like a spirit.
She's how we get Henry.
It's not right what you do.
What I do is fulfill needs.
We all want something. It's the essential truth of who we are.
Now it's time to settle up.
This place seems so dark.
You shouldn't have come here. They're never gonna let you go.
No!
Henry. Are we gonna be okay here?